What's happening, guys? This is Bharat Nagpal for iGyaan.in. Today, we're going to be talking about the 5 devices that you can get today if you want the Android L update when it comes out. So let's start with number 5. The 5th most unwanted device that you can get today if you want the Android L update is the Samsung Galaxy S5. So if you own a Samsung Galaxy S5, it's possibly one of the 5 phones that's going to get Android L from the list of phones that get it first. So if you already own a Galaxy S5 or if you want to go out and get a phone and you're inclined towards getting Samsung, and you want the Android L update, the Galaxy S5 is our number 5 choice. Number 4. If you have the LG G2 or the LG G Pro 2 or the LG G3, even the LG G Flex, you're going to be one of the first guys to get the Android L update as well. LG, in an independent conversation with us, confirmed that their 4 devices are possibly going to be one of the first few devices in the world to get the Android L update. Now, they're already working on making a version available almost as soon as the official version of Android L rolls out. So if you own one of these devices, or if you want to get one of these devices and you want the Android L update, the LG G2, the LG G Pro 2, the LG G Flex, as well as the LG G3 are a good bet. Number three is going to be the Motorola Moto line of devices. So the Moto X, the Moto E, and the Moto G. When the Moto E was launched, we met with Motorola and they said the next available version of Android is going to come to these 3 devices, and the next available version of Android is Android L. So when it comes out, Motorola Moto E, Motorola Moto L, and Motorola Moto L. Motorola Moto E, Motorola Moto G, and Motorola Moto X are going to be one of the first few devices almost instantly after the Nexus line of devices to get the Android L update. Did I give too much away? Number 2. Now, HTC was one of the first few companies to step up and say that we are going to be updating our devices with Android L weeks after it comes out. So all those devices that are running Blinkfeed, mostly flagships as well as the Desire Liner series, are going to be the first few devices to get the Android L update from HTC. So if you own an HTC One M8 or even an M7, if you own one of the One Max devices or One Mini devices, or if you own the new Desire 816, or any of the devices that have been running Blinkfeed in the past, are most likely to get the Android L update. If you're already on KitKat, you are most probably going to be one of the first few guys to get Android L. Now here we go, number 1. Most of you already know this. If you own a Nexus 5, you'll be one of the first few guys. In fact, you will be the first guy to get Android L. In fact, you can get it today. We already did a developer preview for you guys. So if you own a Nexus 5 today, you can get Android L on your device today itself. And it's pretty stable for being a beta test version. We've been running it for a couple of days. Excellent battery life, excellent phone performance. Overall, pretty impressive. So if you own in Nexus 5, you can get Android L today. So that's our list of the 5 devices that you should get or you already own if you want to be one of the first few guys to get Android L into your system. Now, of course, there are lots of other devices, lots of devices that are running Cyanogen Mod that'll probably get it soon too. The Nexus 4 will also possibly get it. So what device do you own and which device do you think should get Android L first? Leave your comments in the comment section below. And how excited are you about Android L? And the name is still out there in the open. Is it going to be lemon pie? Is it going to be lemon tart? Is it going to be laddu? What's it going to be? What's Android L going to be? So leave your comments in the comment section below, guys. And don't forget to subscribe to iGyaan. Click this little icon and you'll be one of our subscribers so you can get one of our videos soon enough. And visit iGyaan.in. Catch us on Facebook, Twitter, Google+. This has been Bharat Nagpal. See you guys in the next one.